Hi, sweetie, it's Nan. I just wanted to tell you a very happy birthday. I know your mom would be so proud of you if she was here, because I am so proud of you. You have become such a beautiful young woman, and you're just going to keep growing into a young, amazing person. So happy birthday, and here's to a ton more that you're just going to love.
Happy birthday to you.
I'm gonna go to Narnia right now and fetch your letter. I will see you in a few minutes or hours, according to Narnia time. I mean, come on. I will be here and be back in quite literally a second. But, you know, I might take longer, depending on who shows up and what happens, you know, that usual stuff. Okay, so I will see you in a second. Let me go get it. I told you I would be back in a second. And see, look what I got. I'm gonna give it to you tomorrow, Maggie, when I actually see you at school. And, whew, pretty toasty stuff here. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a great birthday, Maggie.
Happy birthday, Maggie.